What does that do? Oh no. Oh, who's that? He's got armor. Go find the barrel. There's another barrel in here? Go. Oh, that's just to respawn the barrel. Okay. That's not very good. Trick. I just lean you there, maybe? Or can I just roll the barrel through there? That's a neat trick. So now I guess my skeleton guys have armor to make it that much more challenging. Triple jump, I need 30 coins. Okay. So I need another 14 before I can get to it. Oh, wait. That'll do. Sword damage, plus two. What is that? Like a laser? It's some lol bricks. I got some down there already. Knock, knock. Stop falling off the Lego. I mean, lol bricks. Why? Oh, is that a shortcut now? Oh, I hope that's permanent. Yeah, need triple jump. But I have enough for triple jump, I think? I needed 30 or something. Yes, please. Triple jump! Is it a shortcut? Is it a shortcut? Is it a shortcut? Are you still going? You're still going! Yay! Okay, jump on it. Thank you. Oh, just missed it. But at least I don't have to do that silly block slipping again. Alright, where are you? Ooh, you're a big baddie. Now you're gone. Angle! I don't want to slip off. Windy up here. Hi! Climb the hill. Go to the MacGuffin! Okay. Hi! You will need this. Max 2 coins. So... Oops. Get to the top of Crystal Tower. No! Have to get up there? What's this in here? Ow! They are firing at me. Oh. Only if I go on the dark spot. Okay. I do that. Okay, okay. Let's say respawn me up here. And I got my coin. Mages are sucked. Don't like mages. Okay, well that's open. Don't really need to go there right now. Need to go at the top of the tower. Absorbs 3 damage. Good, because I need it. Still don't know what those lasers are for yet. Over my head. They say this button opens the door at the very top of the tower. Do you understand this? Yes. You drop down a cube from up top. Don't know what I've just picked up. Something. Hi. 5 left. In this direction, there's another shell? I don't even know what the shells are for. Can I get up here? I'll open this hut if you bring me all magic shells in this region. Oh, okay. This seems like a death trap. just a dead end. Under the crystal, there is a MacGuffin that is said to drive the plot forward. Nice house. You also have an eraser bed. Someone's laboratory. Regeneration speed times 2. I'm not cooking anything in here. Sure you're not. Maybe I have to go through where those bad guys are. Yeah. Or I just look for shells? See any other shells, at least not lying around. That falls too softly. Slowly in here. I don't like the music. Oops. I keep on hitting the wrong button. Max coins! Why is it spooky in here? Why is there no music? That's a little creepy. There we go. I don't think there's anything else under there. Here we go. Music's back.